To many, it was expected, whereas to others, it was to be a tricky victory, given that most candidates seemed more experienced political-wise than Bobi Wine, who emerged as the overall winner of the Chadondo East by-election. The ruling NRM Party Electoral Commission boss, Dr. Tango Doi, however, said they were overwhelmed by the victory of Bobi Wine. He noted that as NRM, they have considered defeat, and their prayer is that Bobi Wine fulfills his pledge to the people of Chadondo East.
Bobi Wine's victory. I think I want to congratulate Bobi Wine. I want to congratulate him for exceedingly performing well, or performing beyond what we had expected. We did not expect him to win us, first of all, because we went into that contest to win. But even if someone was to win us, we didn't expect someone to win with over 50%. Because there are four candidates, but he got over 74%. We congratulate him on behalf of NRM Electoral Commission. We had no problem.
While NRM would wish to win every seat, Odoi noted that it is not practically possible since democracy must triumph. He has also encouraged Dr. Jose Chameleon, also a renowned musician, to join politics, but strictly under the NRM party.
The Tumbonga Now FM. And I'm very sure that if Chameleon, for example, chooses to go into politics, he will go under Yena. I want to advise him not to think otherwise. You know, politics is about strategy. Politics is about winning the existing space. If Chameleon has that space, he knows he's Yena. He has always been Yena. If he changes tomorrow, I'll go back to him and tell him, please go back, you are Yena.
Tanga, however, went defensive on allegations of the pre-ticked ballot papers for NRM's Setin Desebalu, who brought chaos last evening.
As NRM Electoral Commission, we don't own National Electoral Commission ballot papers. And we did not have any ballot papers. The rumor almost caused the death of our staff. And we are now digging into the possibility the people mentioned to have brewed the rumor. And the name of Honorable Uhuru features prominently.
Bobi Wine garnered 25,659 votes, with the closest rival, NRM Sebalu, getting 4,556 votes, followed by FDC's Apollo Kantinti with 1,832 votes, Soweit Kayongo 377, while Mwada Nkunyinji 573 votes. Meanwhile, the NRM party primaries for the Chibanda North County by-elections in Chiadongo District are ongoing so far, with three NRM supporters picking nomination forms.
I am very ready. The people of Chibandonga are waiting for me. They're just ready for me, very ready for me.
People of Kivana North, I'm there, I've come up like a woman. I'm going to be contesting with three men. I'm the only woman and young. I'm still strong to handle my people in Kivana North.
Report by Jelet Namwaya for Urban TV.